Knowledge and wisdom is for everyone, and it's something that shouldn't have a price tag. At Get Wisdom Channel, you get free knowledge and tips that you can quickly remember and share with everyone. To support our channel, visit Get Wisdom store at represent.com and pick a perfect t-shirt for you and your loved ones. P.S. To open your own store at represent.com, click here. Ayrton Senna da Silva was a racing driver who won 3 Formula One World Championships for McLaren in 1988, 1990 and 91. Being active for 10 years, he had 162 entries and 161 starts. He was born in São Paulo in Brazil in 1960. Senna is widely regarded as one of the greatest Formula One drivers of all time. His Formula One debut happened with Tolman Hart in 1984, after which he moved to Lotus Renault and won 6 Grand Prix over the next 3 seasons. In 1988, he joined Alain Prost at McLaren Honda, winning 16 Grand Prix that year. A few years later, Williams-Renault combination began to dominate Formula One, which didn't stop Senna to finish 1993 season as runner-up, winning 5 races and negotiating a move to Williams in 1994. Senna was often voted as the best and most influential Formula One driver of all time in various motorsport polls. From 1989 until 2006, he held the record for most pole positions. He was recognized for his qualifying speed over one lap, wet weather performances, and is the 5th most successful driver of all time in terms of race wins. Senna had a company, Senna Import, that brought Audi to Brazil in 1994. Then, in 1999, Audi Senna was created as a joint venture of Audi with Senna Import. Also, Senna has quietly donated millions of his personal fortune to help poor children and worked on improving safety in racing. In 1994, while leading the San Marino Grand Prix for Williams, Senna died in an accident. Just a few days earlier, Formula One rookie Roland Ratzenberger died in a racing car crash, and Senna intended to put up an Austrian flag in his honor after the race. Senna's death was considered a national tragedy, and 3 million people flocked to the streets of Senna's hometown of São Paulo to offer him their salute. This is widely accepted as the largest recorded gathering of mourners in modern times. Since Senna's death, every Williams Formula One racer car has incorporated a small Senna S logo in its Formula One car to honor their former driver and in support of Senna Institute. Being second is to be the first of the ones who lose.